Tinubu has exposed himself in Katsina state today. You can see the almighty president who cannot even help himself up. You see this thing, they give me headache. They give me serious headache, honestly. They give me serious headache. Like, how do people, look at even those people that are even safeguarding him, protecting him, knows that they are even stronger than him. Yet, they are imposing this man so that he will be the next president of Nigeria. It's not even Tinubu that I'm pitying those around him. These are the real fools we have. What's up, ladies and gents? In case this video made you to see this channel, if this is the first video that made you to see this channel, please like it, share, and equally subscribe. Thank you for always supporting us. We can see Tinubu suffering from one or two things and yet can't even carry himself up. They keep helping him there and here and all that, telling different lies. A young man came on the internet and posted a picture of Buhari's rally in 2019, his conclusion rally in 2019. He brought it to the internet to do what? Is it to despise people? You know, some people's greatest some people's greatest desire is just to shame those who are supporting Peter B. That's all. They don't even care if the country moves forward. They don't even care if the country is going down. They don't even care if the corruption in the country is increasing. They don't even care if the security is lacking. They don't even care if the SARS are killing. They don't care about anything. What they care about is just to despise on the obedient movement and the obedience. It's very painful that some group of youth are yearning for change. They want progress. Why some other youth are there saying no, they don't want progress, they want backwardness. And that's where we are today. But he has been exposed. It shows obviously that this man cannot handle the affairs of this country. But yet, there are these kind of beings that have said to themselves that they will never allow him to rest. They want him in, by all means. After suffering for 7 years, you think your life will be better if Tinubu becomes the president? Well, we are going to see the result. But it's not by population. It's not by how many people that came for the rally. It's not by how many people that filled the stadium. It is by those who comes out to vote. During this election, a lot of things will be proven. A lot of things will be proven. And that's where you will know. In fact, Peter B even made them to expose themselves. Now we now know that so many politicians don't even care about Nigerians. Look at the hike in the fuel, the hike in the money, the hike in the security and all that. None of them turn up. But they turn up immediately, there was a hike in money. Peter B had just exposed all these politicians. They cannot do anything any longer. They can't do anything any longer. We must stay focused. Those of you who are campaigning for Tinubu, I pray that every character that you exhibit, that your children will exhibit same character. And those of you who are supporting Peter B, I pray that your children will exhibit same character. All of them. You are voting to him so that you will despise obedient movement. And you will laugh. When they announce the result now, they say Tinubu has become the president of Nigeria. You go and meet at your booth. I say, shall I tell you? And tomorrow, bag of fries will be 100,000. Are we not going to buy it? Or you are going to go and meet them and told them that you voted for Tinubu? Nigerians are never ready to learn. very short memory. But this time around, I'm telling you that the time will come in Nigeria when if you vote the wrong party, you have to pack your load and go somewhere else. It will start when this suffering has hit people's mind. That's when you will know that we are not joking. I love you guys. Thanks for supporting us. Peace out.